total action suffered by the points outside the closed curve is equal to 0. That's one important. Now, the total solid action suffered by the any closed surface to the point which is outside the closed surface is also 0. So, this is what this is the curve.